So every retailer we presented to really pushed back was, you can't prove it's going to sell. Now, while they're saying that, we're trying to get cafes and outlets on board, and we did. So we had hundreds of cafes joining us. But, you know, in our little bumpy ride, we had issues, supply chain issues. One factory didn't supply product for a couple of weeks. And I remember a year in, we lost about 350 stockers.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. So 1 year in, after the product recall, we're like, this is too hard. And we stuck at it because I genuinely thought two of the retailers we'd presented to, like, they're going to say yes. Like, it was really positive. And they asked heaps of questions and heaps. And they both said no. Then they both came out with their own product that went to funding water projects.
Oh.
So I was like, oh, you asked a lot of questions. Like, that's cool. Like, that's like what we presented. And that was a moment that was the most crushing. You know, up until about a year and a half on, and this is now 3 years into our story, one of the biggest supermarkets in our country says, congratulations, you're in national range every store. And that moment was the best because we have for 3 years got knocked back, and finally, like, someone believes in the vision, says yes, we get product ready, and I put a call through to check date and delivery, and we hadn't got the purchase order yet. And on that phone call, a new person picked up the phone, and he's like, so what's thank you? I'm like, I'll call you back. I called the old guy and he'd move categories. And I was like, what's going on? He's like, oh, don't worry. I've told the new guy all about it. Just call him back. So I called him back and I was like, it's Daniel from Thankyou Water. He's like, what is it? I'm like, wow, we've been talking to you for 3 years and we're in. We've got national ranging. We're producing product. We just don't know like exactly how much and when do you want it delivered. And he said, I'll stop you there. I've got the big brands and I have my own brand and I don't need your water. And I remember, yeah, we protested, it went nowhere. And that day was like another just crushing moment of, this is so hard. We want to help end extreme poverty, get water to people. We cannot break into retail. And so to your question, like, when did it land? About 3.5 years in, when after we got no, no, no from so many, we kind of flipped things on its head. And well, yeah, that changed everything.
Hey Foundr fam, we hope that you loved that clip. If you did, you can click through right here to watch the full interview. You don't want to miss this one. See you there.